He's more than just a person. More than just a monster. More than we could ever imagine. He is the Milkman.